Yes, and now I'm at the ticket office for the ferry to Hua Hin and the ferry to many places, but this is the ticket office here behind me for go up here and buy the ticket for the ferry to Hua Hin. Today I want to buy two tickets, one ticket for a couple of days. And I will go to Hua Hin and I will stay there for two nights and then I go back and I can buy the ticket for going back here too, so I don't need to go and buy it there. So anyway, I will go up and buy my tickets and see if they are open. I think they are, but behind me you can maybe see there's a ferry. They have three boats of the type catamaran. You can see another video about that. I make video about that for some months ago about how to go there and everything. So but let's go and take a look here. I will turn my camera around so you can see where I go and not look at me all the time. Okay guys, now I got my tickets and I just went to the office to ticket office to ask about if I'm allowed to make video in the office, in the ticket office, and I was not allowed, so I make outside. But as you can see on this sign here behind me, this is a ferry ticket office. A lot of people come here and ask for other ferries to other islands, but this office is only for Hua Hin ferry. So if you need to go Golan or something like that, you cannot buy a ticket here, you cannot get any information. They only sell for Pattaya, Hua Hin and back from Hua Hin to Pattaya. So don't go here if you have other questions. And I have my ticket here. I go number 10 of March and to Hua Hin, and I go back number 12 to Pattaya, and I buy both tickets. These tickets are for business class and it costs 1,550 baht each way, so 3,100 baht for both ways. I buy both ways now. You can of course buy in Hua Hin the ticket too, no problem. But I like to have everything now because I book hotel in hotels.com for two nights. And then I only have to show it when I come here. I can have small luggage, big luggage, and it doesn't cost extra or anything. The ferry is Sunday, I think, number 10, and it goes from here 1 o'clock p.m. I think 1 o'clock in the midday or afternoon from Pattaya to Hua Hin, and when I'm going back it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon p.m. I think it's called, and it takes 2 hours, about 2 hours, 2.5 hours. And if you have big luggage you can you can put it in there and they take it, and small luggage you can take it to your seat, no problem. As I told you before, it's I take the business class. You can have the popular word for that is also monkey class, and you can have VIP room. Monkey class, sorry for say monkey class, but the cheapest ticket is I think 1,250. So it's 300 baht more, 300 or 350 baht more for business class, and it's a lot more comfortable. Yeah. Very funny, but anyway, that's it, and I will make some more video when I go to the ferry in a few days. Hello guys, and now I'm at the ferry to Hua Hin. You see behind me here. It goes 1 o'clock in the afternoon. 1 a.m. What you say? Yeah, I think. So I'm ready to go for the trip that takes 2 hours, 2.5 hours maybe. It depends on the weather out there. But normally they say it takes two hours or two and a half hours. I'm checking in now with my baggage here. And they take the big one in the baggage compartment, or what you call it. And I take my hand baggage upstairs. I always go by business class. It's 1,550 baht. I think the normal price is 1,250 baht for what we call monkey class. Sorry to say. And then they have a special VIP rooms. I think it's 8,000 baht or something like that. Where you have a room with 4 or 6 people, private room, but I don't need that. Business class is fine for me. I don't need that much. So as you see, there's the boat, and I want to check in now. I have to go through security, and they have to scan my baggage. So. Then I have to wait for, I think, about 1 hour, and then I can go on board on the boat. And then 2 hours, 2.5 hours later, I'm in Hua Hin. But I will make some video on the ferry too. So see you in a moment. Okay, I'm through security, and now I go to the ferry. As you can see here behind me, we go on this one. Normally they have 3 ferries, but only 1 ferry at the time, of course. But if they have more customers, they open up a new ferry. So I have to stand and wait here for the next 45 minutes, I think, and then we can board the boat. It's a catamaran, and as you can see, it's maybe I can show you here. Catamaran is like, you see, there's a big hole. It's like 2 wings on the boat, so that's why it can go so fast. So. I will wait. I will not bother you about my waiting time for 45 minutes. So I will get back to you when I'm on the boat. See you. I'm on the seat in business class and ready to go. I go 3 times to Hua Hin with this ferry. I can really recommend it. And instead of going by car or something else, it takes many hours. But I will sit and relax, enjoy the trip, and edit some videos. See you guys.